Welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be doing a mini Target slash Target maternity haul. So I recently went to Target and I wanted to buy some cute outfits because if you guys watched my recent update, I wasn't really feeling like super confident with my new growing belly and changing body. So I wanted to go out and buy some cute outfits and I wanted to share them with you. So I did get some non-maternity items that are kind of stretchy. I want to share that with you guys and how it looks on my belly, as well as some specific maternity items like their shorts and their jeans and their tops, which I'm actually wearing one of the tops and I'll tell you about that in just a little bit. So let's go ahead and get started. There were some items that I ordered online to pick up in the store just because it's easier, and I do get 1% cash back using my Ebates account, which I have a referral code down below. So you can start getting cash back when you shop online. The link is down in the description, so go ahead and check that out. First thing that I picked up is this leopard print skirt. Online I thought it was really cute, except I don't care for this neon string right here. I don't like the material as well. It kind of just feels like a really cheap shower curtain. So I think this is something that I'm definitely gonna return. This is from the Juniors or the Women's Wild Fable collection, and it was $20 and I got a size medium just because I thought it was stretchy. So the next item that I got is a dress. I actually got two dresses from Target. I got this blue exhilaration dress in a size medium. I assumed that it would fit, so I actually did try this on before this video. But I love the detail of the little like opening at the chest and the bow tie. I think that's super cute. I love that it's stretchy on the back as well, and it's a flowy dress. And I also really like the floral print on it. It fits over my belly well, and I did get this blue color specifically because I am having a boy. But the issue is it doesn't fit my chest. My chest is too large. So this is one that I won't be trying on video for you. But it is a very pretty dress, and this was the only one they had left in the store, and that's why I got a medium. But this dress cost $27.99, I believe. The second dress that I got is a dress that I did end up really liking how it looks. I took a picture with it as well on my Instagram. So if you're not following me on Instagram, I will type it down below and it'll also be linked in the description box. So this is another exhilaration dress. I love the mustard color. I love the gray tone and the off-white and the pop of red. I think it's super cute. I like the neck design as well, how it like goes in kind of like a halter style. And the only issue is that the cutoff right here is supposed to be for the waist, so it's supposed to accentuate your waist, but I don't have a waist because I have a belly, but it still sits on my body very well. And I did get this in a size large, so I sized up from my normal size. Material is slightly more stretchy around the chest, so it's not as constricting, and it also has a stretchy back as well. This dress was also $27.99, and I love the little detail at the bottom where it splits. I think it's super cute, and this is also non-maternity. On to maternity items. The first maternity item that I bought was this tank top that I'm wearing under this shirt. I actually did buy this Mrs. shirt from Target for like the period when I was getting married. And I never actually wore it because when I bought the shirt, it looked like a regular shirt and it was gray and I loved it because it was a neutral color. Then I washed it and somehow it became super sheer. So I wanted to try it out before getting in any other colors. I actually got this white one because I felt like I could wear it with a little more things. The material is super stretchy. I absolutely love that. It fits over my belly very well, and I can see this being a shirt that I grow into. And it will still fit very comfortably. I like the thick straps. It's overall cute and very, very comfortable. So this is the Isabel Maternity brand. And this tank top was actually on sale for $10, and I believe the original price is $12.99. I also got this tank top in a size medium, and that was my pre-pregnancy size, and that's what is suggested on the tags. The next item that I bought is also from Isabel Maternity. I got this black t-shirt, and I love the stretchy bands on the side, so you can obviously grow with the shirt. I got black because you can wear it with anything, and I also went with my pre-maternity size. The fit overall was okay, except for that one part under my chest and above my belly. I would have liked that to be a little more form-fitting, but it's very comfortable and it fits my belly very well, and probably get it in different colors as well. So this shirt was also on sale for $8, and I believe the original price was $10.99. I decided to go out and try to buy maternity jeans to see how they fit. Up first are these white maternity jeans, also made by Isabel Maternity. I think these are so cute. And this is an over the belly jean, and it has a crossover in the back. So I think that's really cool. I wasn't sure how that was gonna work out, but it actually sits up very well. And I also tucked the excess top part because I have a short torso under my bra that I'm wearing. So it fits super great, but it fits very comfortably. It says it's a crossover panel, so it has gentle lower back support as your belly grows. You can wear it up or folded. Low back keeps you cool, and it stays up with no slipping because it has this elastic thing at the top. It does say it's a stretchy jean. It is stretchy, just not as stretchy as like my Fashion Nova jeans or anything like that. It says to select your pre-pregnancy size, and I got a size 8/29, whatever you want to call that. And these lovely things were $29.99, pretty standard price for jeans. And they are really comfortable. The last item that I did buy from Target are some Bermuda style shorts. I didn't want to get regular shorts because, again, I have really big thighs, and it's really uncomfortable during the summer when the gal's sweaty and you start chafing and all that stuff. So I was like, to prevent that, I'll get some Bermuda style shorts, which they had at Target. For maternity wear. So this is also an Isabel maternity pant. This is an under the belly maternity Bermuda style short. So it stretches right here and right here, and it's pretty comfortable. The only thing is, as you can see, it's really skinny on the thighs because, again, probably because my thighs are really big. But it was actually surprisingly comfortable. The rest of the denim is also a little bit stretchy, and so it was stretchy on my thighs as well, and that's why it wasn't too uncomfortable when I tried it on. I love the color of it. I love the length of it. And for an under the belly pant, I thought it was really comfortable. More comfortable than some of the pants that I'm wearing now that are under the belly, because these stretch out, so it's super comfortable. So I'm gonna read a little bit about this. Bermuda style short with side panels. And it says 9 months and beyond. So I guess this is something you could definitely keep for after maternity. Again, I got this in my pre-pregnancy size, size 8, and it fit perfectly fine, again, except for my thighs, but that, you know, is my own situation. And this was $24.99. A few other maternity type stuff that I did get throughout this pregnancy is just the maternity slash nursing bras that I've gotten. And I've shown you guys that in my first pregnancy update video. So if you haven't seen that, go ahead and check it out. I have the little mini haul of the bras that I got. And a lot of them were on sale. So, if you are looking for a nursing bra, I would highly recommend you wait, because there is always a sale at Maternity Motherhood, and some of the bras are $8 and some are more. And I did get some maternity leggings as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this mini Target/Target maternity haul. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. If you have any other videos that you would like to see on my channel, go ahead and leave me a comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!